In this video, we will look at three examples of translating algebraic expressions from words. In the first example, the length of a rectangle is 3 meters greater than the width. Let W represent the width of the rectangle. Write an expression for the length of the rectangle. We are told to use the variable W to represent the width. And because the length of the rectangle is 3 meters greater than the width, we need to increase W by 3, or add 3 to W, for the expression for the length, which means the expression for the length is W plus 3. Looking at the rectangle on the right, the width is normally the shorter length side, and the length is normally the longer length side, which means the length of this side would be W, and the units would be meters. The length of this side would be the quantity W plus 3 meters. As a sentence, the length is the quantity W plus 3 meters. For the second example, the width of a rectangle is 5 inches less than the length. Let L represent the length of the rectangle. Write an expression for the width of the rectangle. In this example, we're told to use the variable L to represent the length, and the width is 5 inches less than the length, which means we need to decrease L by 5 or subtract 5 from L for the expression to represent the width. The width is equal to the quantity L minus 5. Looking at the rectangle on the right, the length, the longer length side, is equal to L inches, and the width, the shorter length side, is equal to the quantity L minus 5 inches. As a sentence, the width is the quantity L minus 5 inches. Let's look at one more example. Lauren has dimes and nickels in her purse. The number of dimes is 8 more than 4 times the number of nickels. Let N represent the number of nickels. Write an expression for the number of dimes. We are told to use the variable N to represent the number of nickels, and the number of dimes is 8 more than 4 times the number of nickels. Let's start with 4 times the number of nickels. 4 times the number of nickels is 4 times N, or 4N, which means if we need 8 more than 4 times the number of nickels, the expression is going to be 4N plus 8. 4N plus 8 is 8 more than 4 times n, which means there are the quantity 4n plus 8 dimes. I hope you found this helpful.